Alright, what's up guys, it's JuicyBoxman bringing you guys some more Zangoose solo run. In the last episode, we took on our rival before making it here to Mauville City. And yeah, that's pretty much it. We took out all of her Pokemon. Zangoose took out all of her Pokemon in a couple seconds. So yeah, it was a really good fight, but it was just a really short, quick video. But I just wanted to say, I'm sorry I haven't made a Zangoose video in a while. I was actually playing Black Ops 2 and Assassin's Creed 3. Those games both came out a couple weeks ago, so I've been really in tune with those and checking them out. And they're both really good games. I recommend them if you guys have not played them, whoever's watching. And yeah, just wanted to get that out of the way to explain why I haven't been making Pokemon videos, but I'm getting back into it. Expect more Pokemon from now on. I won't take big breaks like that again. But yeah, here we are in Mauville City. Basically what I did when I got here is I took on all of the trainers on the cycling road after picking up my bike, of course. And I always choose the mock bike just because it's the fastest. So I took all those trainers on down there towards the cycling road. I took on all the trainers to the right side of Mauville City and all the trainers on the left. So now, just going to give you guys a look at Ripclaw right now. He's level 32, and he still has this Silk Scarf and all the same moves. And but now his attack is 95, almost 100, and so is his HP, and his speed's really great too. So yeah, he's almost he's already level 32, and we're at the third gym. What I've kind of noticed is every gym, he goes up about 10 levels, so at the first gym, he was around level 10. The second was around level 20. This one right here, the third gym, he's around level 30. And I'm guessing the fourth gym is going to be 45, 50. You guys get it. So because of my original solo run with Absol, after the eighth gym, he was around level 80. I think he was like 82 or something. So it seems like they go up about 10 levels every gym in a solo run. But yeah, in this episode, we're going to be taking on the third gym, of course. We're standing outside of it. So, without further ado, let me stop talking, and we can go in. I've already taken on all the trainers in here, too. I forgot to say that. So, now all we have to do is go take on the old man himself, the electric... I think his name's Wattson, I forgot. I've given up on my plans to convert the city. I have. And so, I put my time into making door traps in my gym. Now what are you doing here? What's that? You say you've gotten past all my rigged doors? Wahahaha! Now that is amusing. Then I, Wattson, the leader of Mauville Gym, shall electrify you. So yes, this is Wattson. He uses electric type Pokemon. That's why he has electric generators in his gym. So he has three Pokemon. I think he has two Magnemites and a Magnetron. Is that what they're called? Magnetron? I think it's something else. Magnemite. I can't even remember what the evolution of Magnemite is, but I guess I'll find out in a few minutes. So, we've gotten to the point where Ripclaw doesn't listen to me anymore again, because he's level 30 now, so hopefully he'll listen to me this battle. Hopefully things will go well. And I'm mainly going to be using Brick Break. Of course, he doesn't obey me. Yeah, that's what I was about to say. You guys, the main trouble I'm probably going to have with this gym is Sonic Boom. It does 20 damage every time, 20 HP damage every time. So if they use Sonic Boom on me 5 times, that can kill me. So I really have to watch out for that. Oh, he doesn't have 2 Magnemites. He has Voltorb too. So here's Voltorb. He's not Steel type, so I can use Return on him. I can use anything on him, actually. There they go with the Sonic Boom again, come on. Alright, Ripclaw's actually listening to me. Very good, Ripclaw. Thank you. Now, the more your Pokemon likes you, the more attacks they will do when you use Return. And you saw there, he used like 10 attacks, I think. He hits him over and over again. Okay, yeah, it is Magnetron. Magneton. Yeah, Magneton, not Magnetron. This isn't, Transformers. Decepticons and whatever they're called. I don't even know. Alright, let's use Brick Break. Oh, he actually listened to me on the first try, which means that's a one-hit KO, because I don't know anybody that would survive a super effective hit from Ripclaw. He's just too good. He is just too good. Wow, fine, I lost. You ended up giving me a thrill. Take this badge. Whoop-de-doo. Juicy received the Dynamo badge from Wattson. I don't really know why it's called Dynamo. Like, isn't that something to do with, like, dinosaurs? This is Electric Gym. I don't know what Dynamo means. If you guys do, let me know. I think it's probably has a different meaning. With the Dynamo badge, Pokemon can use Rock Smash out of battle, and it will make your Pokemon a little bit faster, too. You should take this, too. And we get TM34 Shockwave. Yes, I have memorized all these TMs because I'm a nerd. I'm just kidding. That's Shockwave. It's a trustworthy move that never misses. You can count on it. Alright, guys. So that was a pretty easy gym battle. I'm not going to lie. I was expecting it to be a little bit harder. I wasn't expecting Ripclaw to listen to me that easily, but... another thing I guess I could talk about. I don't know why my screen is all blurry. There we go. I got, HM06 Rock Smash in here, 05, 06 in here, whatever, and taught it to Zigzagoon already. You can teach HMs to your Pokemon before a gym. You just have to get the gym badge to be able to use it outside of battle. So now I can, you see he knows Rock Smash and Cut now, so now that I've gotten the third gym badge, he can use Rock Smash, and that actually will let us move on up the way to the fourth gym. I think this is going to wrap things up for this video, guys, but in the next episode, I think, before I show the fourth gym, I'm going to show the, Team Magma battle on Mount, Chimney, which is right before the fourth gym, so it's kind of going to be two episodes back to back. It's going to be, Team Magma battle number one or something like that, and then after that will be the fourth gym. So, that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember to comment, rate, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out!